Well, wedding season, race season and formal season have begun, and with all of the excitement comes that question, doesn't it, Ash? What are we going to wear? We've got it covered for you, though, here on Studio 10 for all of those spring and summer events that are coming up. And here to take us through all of the details and the trends is Wendy Elkouri from Wedded Wonderland. Wendy, it's so lovely to see you again.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you. I'm so excited.
Oh, well... It's such an exciting time, I think, with spring racing, summer, all of that. You've brought some looks for us. But first of all, bridal.
Mm-hmm.
We start with bridal.
Yep.
We've got our lovely models. Look at them. Oh, my goodness.
So with
what are the trends?
The trends now, as you can see, there's a lot of lace going on, embellishment. We've got a detachable train with Demetrios Bride there. We've got so that train actually comes off.
It comes
so you
off.
Kind of get to have two looks on your wedding,
oh my
on your
goodness.
Wedding day.
So it comes off like this?
Literally like that.
Sorry.
There you go. You get the train and then you get the fabulous sheath dress underneath.
So it's like the party after party dress.
That's it. Yay.
Could it be a veil?
It could be. Maybe a thick one. A cape. Well, capes are in at the moment as well. So we've got some really fabulous, embellishments around the belt. You can see that sheer lace is still very much in when it comes to bridal looks. And over here, we do have a really great sort of nude colour, which really accentuates the lace. So we are seeing girls play with colour when it comes to wedding dresses as well, which is fabulous.
Oh.
And so if you guys want to turn around.
Oh, stunning. Oh, look at the backs.
Look at
the
backs, yes. So it's all about the buttons and the back lace detail as well. So in the centre we have Love Bridal, and then to the left we also have Demetrios Bride. And it is about having a statement in the front, but then also a bit of a party in the back too. So, you know, you want to make an entrance, but then you also want to make a fabulous exit.
Of course you do.
Yeah.
Ash, would you like to escort our lovely brides back?
Absolutely. And a ship there for women and men.
Women and men. Well, I don't know if you want to rock a frock.
I wouldn't mind. A statement in the front of the party at the back. I like the way I say that.
And also, now, bridesmaids. Because often bridesmaids are squashed into dresses that they really don't want to wear. But I tell you what, each of these outfits, Alex, you look glorious in blue.
Yes.
So these are really quite statement bridesmaids' dresses.
We are seeing the red carpet bridesmaid.
Mm.
And these fabulous
Love
dresses
it.
Are from Tina Holly, and the sizes range from size 2 to I think something like 22. It's absolutely incredible in terms of what they can do with shape and size. And you want your bridesmaids to feel comfortable. You want them to feel special, and you want them to feel glamorous. And that's what bridesmaids are all about now. So we're seeing navy. There's soft blues really in for spring, summer. And then obviously we have the fabulous red lace halter, which also, you know, is that great statement dress for a bridesmaid.
It's just amazing. But often though, as the bride, you don't want your bridesmaids to shine too much.
Not too much.
So what advice would you give to a bride?
Well, you always have to go with what look you're going for. So if you are, you know, the boho chic bride, you ensure that your bridesmaids are in something really floaty and really feminine. You wouldn't go for something like this, for example.
Yes.
If you're the red carpet bride, you've got that amazing train, detachable train, and you're going for that glamorous look, then definitely go for a glamorous bridesmaid. Mm. So it really complements the look of the wedding.
Oh, you all look beautiful.
And what are some of the trends we might say, the races or formal wear this year?
Races and formal wear, we're looking at... And
beautiful bridesmaids.
Yes,
we'll
fabulous.
Get you back there as well. Oh, stunning.
Look at those backs. It's all about the back ladies.
Yeah, I love it. Because here are the lovely formal wear.
Formal
races.
Wear. Yes, that's it.
That you were mentioning, Ash.
Oh, I'm excited by this. I feel like I'm on The Bachelor. This is
So over here we have... Lace and sleeves are huge when it comes to racewear.
With the lace. And it's so feminine.
And the blue really stands out. So this is a gorgeous dress from Thurley, and the headpieces are from Studio Anise.
Mm-hmm.
And we also are seeing some great cocktail wear too at the races. And it's all about looking feminine, pretty, you know, having a fabulous red lip on, as you can see the girls are rocking today. And just ensuring that you do stay with that romantic look and that really soft feminine look, as opposed to the party look. Yeah.
Because it's very almost Audrey Hepburn-ish, this lovely white dress in the centre. It's so elegant.
So this is from Fame & Partners, and Fame & Partners, a fantastic online store which can pretty much custom make a dress in any shape or size, which is fantastic. And as you can see, the bow is a statement. So this year we're going to be seeing a lot of bows at the races as well.
They all look amazing. beautiful women, come forward so we can see you in all of your finery. Wendy, as always, thank you for those fabulous tips. And so there's plenty of ideas there for weddings, bridesmaids, formal wear, races. Well done. You look fantastic. Now, if you want to, though, check out some more of these tips and all things bridal and racing, you go to weddedwonderland.com. Now, if you're wondering also what our models are wearing, head to our social pages, media pages, and you'll find out all of those details as well. Wendy, big thank you.
Thank you, wonderful as always.
Where's this dress from? I love this.
Curly. Oh, yeah, and gorgeous. Fabulous Australian designers. And in the back, I'm not sure if you noticed all the fabulous styling and the flowers
yes.
as well.
And that has come from White Projects.
White Projects and a studio, sorry, Silver from the ground. So
beautiful.
Silver is incredible at pulling together some really local flowers, and you get to see all of that on our site. So check it out.
And the petite desserts, absolutely love it.